Hi, I'm Larry Dacey. You know, medicine is an amazing profession. We choose to go into it because we want to help people. We tend to be a group of high-achieving perfectionists who constantly strive to do what's best for our patients. But we are human and prone to human error. And we work in incredibly complex systems that are also prone to error. Sometimes bad things happen, and the patients that entrusted their care to us get hurt. Sometimes it's just an unavoidable bad outcome. Sometimes our actions or inactions directly lead to us harming our patients. And when that happens, it's awful. We can feel feelings of grief, shame, fear, and isolation. Left untreated, it can be devastating, leading to anxiety, burnout, and severe depression. At DH, we have a peer support program, which offers the opportunity to talk with a colleague about stressful events. The program is voluntary and completely confidential. I would urge all of us to take advantage of the program if we're in a tough situation. It won't magically cure it, but it will make it easier to get through.